He played a good guy in his role, but the actor who played him had the darkest of souls. Oh, mouthful of lies that never tasted so sweet. He can sell you a story like